I did not train for hours and hours every day, and this is an important issue. Contrary to what most bodybuilders do, which is train 2 to 4 hours a day, 7 days a week, to obtain that condition, I trained literally for 30 minutes four times a week.
Yeah, because the theory that you always hear is that it does require hours and hours to look like that.
The mistaken premise there is that more is better.
Uh-huh.
And the body doesn't necessarily work that way. If 2 hours or 4 hours a day were good, well, why not train 12 hours a day? Training is a form of stress, and up to a certain point in time, exposing the body to stress can be beneficial. But beyond a definite period of time, it can actually be detrimental.